back. Check this out. And that's about it. But here's this. If it's coming from the motors, why does it cut out? Wouldn't that make the airplane fall out of the sky? I'm only a stupid man. But when the engines stop, don't they fall out of the sky? Just a thought.